After what happened, I couldn't stop thinking about Calum. He turned out to be my father's enemy, but he still helped me defeat Alessandra. I was so glad to get a message from him. He needed my help. I set out immediately to meet him on the same shore I had been stranded on after Alessandra caused the shipwreck. When I arrived, I couldn't help but notice how much the place had changed since my adventure there.
Arabella! I'm here! Find a way up!
Thank you.
Thanks for coming, Arabella. Pirates kidnapped my friend Annabelle. They're keeping her in a hut, but they're gonna move her to an island soon. I have to save her, and I can't do it without you. Pirates! Stay quiet. I'll distract them.
Hey!
Save Annabelle! Thank you.
told me a lot about you, Arabella. I'm so glad you came. The pirates will return soon. We need to get out of here. This will help you get the key to my shackles. It's hidden in the hut.
In the sack. Annabelle tied it up. The pirates thought there was something valuable inside the sack and loaded it onto the raft they used to take Annabelle and Calum to their schooner. Soon, the ship arrived at an island where the pirate settlement was. Everyone came ashore, and I was left on the schooner. I quickly got out of the sack.
Hurry up! The meeting is about to start.
Arabella, please get us out of here before they get back. Maybe there's something useful in the pub.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're just in time. They'll be back any minute. Let's get out of here. I overheard Captain Redbeard talking about the amulet to our cage. He keeps it in a special box, and part of it is in his desk. Hurry, Arabella. You're our last hope. Thank you.
Well, well, where exactly are you going, my friends?
To freedom, and you can't stop us.
Calum and I defeated the pirate and used the opportunity to escape the island. Once we were free, I learned that Annabelle and Calum were in love. As I watched them, I realized my feelings for Calum were not romantic after all. I wish them every happiness.